Welcome to our Eurokids Puri online classroom. I am your Shilpi Miss. So children, let's start our today's activity. And today we are going to learn about taking care of animals. So children, we have learned about so many animals and now we are going to learn about how we can take care of our animals. So children, we will look the pictures. From the pictures, we will look how we can take the care of our animals. So children, look, this is a cat. And when our animals or when our pets get sick, what we can do? We can take them to doctor. We can take them to the veterinary doctor and the doctor will treat them. So children, by taking the animals to the doctor is one way to take care of animals. So children, when you see the cat or the animal is hurt or your pet is hurt, what you can do? You can just wash the wound of the animal and you can take the animal to the doctor. So you should take the animal to the doctor when they get hurt or when they fall sick. So children, in our next picture we will look what the girl is doing. The girl is giving bath to the horse. So children, bathing the animal is the way to take care of them. So children, if you have pet in at your home or you have animals at your home, so what you have to do? You have to give proper bath to the animal. By doing so, you can take care of the animal. So children, look, this girl is giving bath to horse and she is taking care of her horse. So children, now we will look in our next picture and look in this picture also, the boy is giving bath to his pet dog. So children, like this we have to give bath to our animals or to our pets. So this is the way to give care to our animals. And children, now we will look in our next picture. Look, this man is giving food to the dog or food to his pet dog. So children, feeding the animal is one way to show the care to these animals. So we can feed the animal. When you see one cow or buffalo or goat, all you have pet at your home, you simply feed the animal. But children, always do this in the guidance of your parent. Never feed the animal alone. So go with your mama or go with your papa and feed the animal. You can feed the cow, you can feed the stray dog, so you can feed the dog at your home. So children, by doing this you can take care of these animal and you can also spray some grains. So children, by doing this the birds will fly, come and they eat the grain. So children, now we will look our next picture. And look, the boy is showing care to his pet dog. He is talking with him. And so like this, you can also give proper care to your animal. And children, what you should avoid? What are the activities that you should avoid? So children, do you tease the animal? It is a good. If you tease the animal, it is good. And hurting them or pulling their tail, it is very bad. So children, we should not do this thing. We should not tease the animal, we should not hurt the animal and we should not pull their tails. Okay children, so these are some ways to take care of animals. So children, like this you can also take care of animals. And now we move towards our next activity. So children, in our next activity we are going to review numbers from number 1 to number 7. So children, look here, I have kept the number pegboards and number pegboards from number 1 to number 7. Let us count it. 1 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So children, in this train, look, there are so many pegs. And what we do? What we have to do? We have to put that many pegs. Okay, children. So this is number one. So how many peg we will fix? We will fix one peg. Number one.